learners at home, this is the GoStar International Nursery and Primary School e-learning program. We are still on our third term scheme of work, and today we are going to reading. Today we are going to go into comprehension passage. Now, before I go on with the question, I would like to read the passage. Read the following sentence. Now let's go to the passage in full. I have a flower vase. I have a flower vase sitting on the table. The flower vase is blue. The flowers in the vase are bright and beautiful. Mother changes the flowers every morning. It smells nice and I love the smell. The flowers give freshness and nice smell to my room every day. I would like to read the passage again. I have a flower vase sitting on the table. The flower vase is blue. The flowers in the vase are bright and beautiful. Mother changes the flowers every morning. It smells nice and I love the smell. The flowers give freshness and nice smell to my room every day. Now, the passage is all about flowers. First of all, the writer said that he had a flower sitting on her table. That the flower has the color of blue. It has blue color. And the flower vase is bright and beautiful. And also that the mother changes the flower every morning. In other words, trying to tell us that the mother usually changes the flower every day. It smells nice and she also loves the smell. The flower also gives freshness and nice smell to her room every day. That is all about the passage. Now let's go to the question. Answer this question from the sentences above. Number one says, what is sitting on the table? What is sitting on the table? A. Animal. B. Flower vase. Number two, what do we put in the vase? What do we put in the vase? A. Flower. B. Paper. Number three, what color is the vase? What color is the vase? A. Black. B. Blue. Number four, the flowers are dark. The flowers are dark. A. Smelly. B. Bright. Number five, who changes the flowers? I repeat, who changes the flowers? A. The girl. B. The mother. Now you will answer this question based on the passage, according to the passage. If you read the passage very well, you'll be able to answer the question. Number six, when does she change them? When does she change them? A. Afternoon. B. Morning. Number seven, the flowers give dark. The flowers give dark. A. Nice smell. B. Bad smell. It is expected of you to answer this question according to the passage. Read the passage very well so that you'll be